So to get an aged denim look and color, what I like to do is take simple tea bags and I brew up a very intense cup, 10 bags in one cup of tea, boiling water, let that brew. Take that mixture, throw that in a washing machine with a pair of jeans, and when you're done, you get this sort of aged character that we like so much about vintage denim.
And you can really see it right here. Mm-hmm. This one's much whiter and that one's much more yellow and tea stained.